Do you remember your first subscriber?
Yes, of course. How could I forget about him?
Who was it?
You say